when you first hear the movie, you think it's just a gimmick. But essentially, what we're trying to do is you see the expanding circles that, you know, one man's fight for freedom, you know, where, how it ripples, you know. He might just be stuck on the ledge, but that in itself kind of ripples out to everyone else's life, and whether their objective is to help Nick or stop Nick. Just one man in a solitary position kind of really, really has an effect.